Here's how I did these beautiful Christmas flowers. I'm going to go in with these gold metal beads and kind of make a circle out of them. With this color, Christina from Glam and Glitz, and mixed with a little bit of jet black from Krylix. The brush I am using is a number 4 3D art brush from Luxe Nail Lab. I'm still newer to doing 3D flowers, but basically you're going to start forming your petal. As you can see, I do take a cuticle pusher and make these little indents to kind of imitate the stems of the leaves. Now you're just going to repeat these steps 3 more times to make a total of 5 petals. The base I am using for this nail is Cover Nude by Krylix. And for the nail on the back, the base color is Lust by Krylix as well. Now once I'm done with the main flower, I'm going to go in with the leaves. I'm using Forest by Krylix, mixed with Jet Black as well, just like the red petals. I put more green petals on this nail than the other one. I just wanted to see how it would look. It's totally up to you and what kind of look you are going for. 3D flowers have always been a struggle for me. Just keep on practicing. Trust me, you'll get better. I can't wait to see my improvement a year from now. I do go back in and fill in the gaps with more gold metal balls. Since the excess glue does make the petals a little bit more glossy, I go back in with a matte top coat and mattify it. And I didn't record this part, but I get a cuticle ball bit and clean up the excess acrylic around the nail. And that's it.